I can't believe Julie would do something like this.
Tell you something, kiddo. I went through a divorce I couldn't believe. New life in a new city I couldn't believe. Now all this with Julie, and I'm slowly starting to realize that planning life is like trying to number soap bubbles. Silly to even try. Just watch the bubbles, see how pretty they are, and when they blow away, they blow away. And they pop. They pop.
Do you mind if we stick around for a while? We could share a couple of memories of some soap bubbles.